Acyclovir is a widely used antiviral medication known for its efficacy against herpes simplex virus infections, including genital herpes, cold sores, and shingles. Acyclovir is also known by the brand names Zovirax, Sitavig, and Univir. One of the primary uses of acyclovir is to treat and prevent genital herpes caused by HSV2, relieving symptoms and reducing recurrent outbreaks. When used for HSV1, it speeds up healing, minimizing discomfort and severity of oral herpes. Acyclovir manages shingles, lessening rash severity and alleviating associated pain when administered promptly. Given preventively to immunocompromised individuals, it prevents herpes virus reactivation and complications. For infants born to mothers with genital herpes, it is used to manage and suppress neonatal herpes infections. Acyclovir treats chickenpox, reducing symptoms and aiding recovery, especially in severe cases. Critical in managing herpes simplex encephalitis, it reduces mortality and neurological sequelae with timely use. Considered in specific cases, it may be used for CMV infections, though other agents are often preferred. Common side effects include mild and short-lived nausea, vomiting, and diarrhea. Taking acyclovir with food or milk can ease gastrointestinal discomfort. Some may experience mild headaches or dizziness. Caution is advised, especially during tasks requiring alertness. Rarely, acyclovir may cause kidney-related issues. Those with pre-existing renal conditions might need adjusted dosages or closer monitoring. Though infrequent, severe neurological effects like confusion or seizures may occur. Patients with neurological history should exercise caution, promptly reporting any unusual symptoms. Uncommon cases of blood-related issues, such as low platelet or white blood cell counts, have been reported. Regular blood monitoring may be recommended. While rare, allergic reactions like rash, swelling, or difficulty breathing may occur. Immediate medical attention is necessary. Though uncommon, acyclovir may cause reversible liver enzyme elevations. Close monitoring is advised for those with pre-existing liver conditions. Acyclovir may increase sensitivity to sunlight, leading to a higher risk of sunburn. Sun protection measures are recommended during treatment. Rarely, acyclovir has been linked to gastrointestinal ulceration. Immediate medical attention is required for severe abdominal pain or pre-existing gastrointestinal issues. Acyclovir's effectiveness against herpesvirus infections stems from its precise mechanism. Upon administration, it undergoes two-step phosphorylation, culminating in the active form, acyclovir triphosphate. This selectively hinders viral DNA polymerase, disrupting DNA synthesis and preventing replication. Its selective toxicity targets infected cells, sparing healthy ones. Clinically, acyclovir proves highly effective for conditions like genital herpes, cold sores, shingles, and chickenpox. While limited to herpesviruses, its targeted approach underscores its role as a potent antiviral agent. For HSV2 genital herpes, the standard oral dose is 200 mg every 4 hours, totaling 1,000 mg per day for 5 days. Adjustments may be made for recurrent outbreaks. For HSV1 oral herpes, the oral dose is 200 mg every 4 hours, 5 times daily for 5 days, speeding up healing and reducing severity. For shingles, the oral dose is 800 mg every 4 hours, 5 times daily for 7 to 10 days, lessening severity and duration. Immunocompromised individuals may take 200 mg 4 times daily or 400 mg twice daily for prophylaxis. Intravenous dosing varies, but often involves 5 to 10 mg per kg every 8 hours for severe cases over 7 to 10 days. For impaired renal function, dosage adjustments are vital to prevent toxicity, often requiring lower doses or extended intervals. Pediatric dosing ranges from 15 to 20 mg per kg every 8 hours for herpes simplex infections. Regularly monitor renal function, especially in patients with existing renal issues or at risk. Adjust dosages as needed to prevent potential toxicity. Ensure proper hydration, particularly during intravenous administration, to support renal function and minimize the risk of crystallization in renal tubules. Cautiously observe patients for rare neurological side effects, especially those with a history of neurological disorders or using seizure-lowering medications. Consider the benefits and risks carefully when using acyclovir during pregnancy or breastfeeding. Consult healthcare providers for personalized guidance. Vigilantly watch for allergic reactions and seek immediate medical attention for symptoms like rash, swelling, dizziness, or difficulty breathing. Inform healthcare providers of any hypersensitivity history. Be cautious with the concurrent use of acyclovir and probenecid, as it may increase acyclovir concentrations. Inform healthcare providers of all medications to prevent potential interactions. Tailor acyclovir dosages for immunocompromised individuals, monitoring regularly to address their specific needs and prevent herpesvirus reactivation. Advise patients about potential photosensitivity during acyclovir treatment and recommend sun protection measures like sunscreen and protective clothing. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more informative content. Stay tuned for our next video.